know, with having so many responsibilities, and, you know, it hit about 2 years ago, that's when I decided to kind of revamp what was going on in my life. You know, I had started up my own practice 3 years ago, which was a big leap of faith, because I didn't know what to expect from all that, but then I had a newborn baby and a one-year-old daughter, and we jumped into that, into a practice with all of that, it was very hard. And with that, you know, with the stress and then newly married and all that stuff, it was, I started packing on a lot of weight, a lot. And so I had a reach probably close to about 3 weeks. I don't know, it was, I had given up. But back in 2017, I had reached out to a trainer, and I'm still a work in progress now, but it kind of like changed my life. And the thing is, I thought, you know, even though I was trying to look forward to change myself physically, it helped me emotionally. And not only that, but it's because, you know, with me having all this going on and trying to be here for everybody else, I wasn't being there for myself. And, you know, you have to take care of you in order for you to take care of everybody else. And taking God in that way, because, you know, he has, like I said before, a purpose for us all. And, you know, being there and being in our perfections or whatever else that you're doing in life, you need God with everything. And we have to be able to, like I say, love on each other, empower each other, and be there for one another. Because, I can talk all day and night, but it's so much stuff that, you know, God has brought me through, and I'm just so thankful for it. But I'm thankful for the people that God has placed in my life to be able to nourish me, you know, to help nourish me throughout all those things, because you need that good, godly, like, type of friendships, relationships, and family members, or whoever else. It doesn't have to be some close thing. Sometimes it can be a stranger that can, you know, affect those words within inside of you, or what you need that God has given you to be able to move on. And sometimes that's hard, because we get so stuck in our ways. And it's not our way, it's God's way that we need to be able to, you know, simplify in our lives. So, you know, just be thankful for it all. It may not seem like it needs, or it may not come, and the things may not be how you want them, but just know that you have a purpose, know that God is always there with you.
I believe in open doors. I've taken off the screen. I'm ready to let.
Bye. That's my story. And it's liberating to share because this is not for me. This is not for me. Okay? And I had to understand that and I had to come to grips with that. So, hence, hey baby, becoming a better you. And so with that, you are looking at a woman who was working in her profession of choice. Who is thriving in her profession and choice of choice. I'm walking in my purpose. Not only am I a young mother, but I'm the mother of a son that is in college, a high school graduate. He graduated.
I am light.
love to grow in my faith and to grow my trust.